Add the clip to your video track. I edit it two times. One will play in the right direction and the other reverse. Click on the clip that should be played in reverse, then on properties and on reverse. I leave it on the default settings, the quality is good enough. Now the file will be converted, rendered and saved in your project folder and automatically edited and played in reverse.